Thank you Infinix India for sponsoring a portion of this video.
Some of you know what ghostwriting is, some of you don't. To those who don't, let me explain briefly. A ghostwriter is hired to write literary or other works, such as speeches or journalism works. In those, the texts are often credited to another person as the author. I hope you understood. As we are a book-related page, we will mostly talk about literary works. So from the title and thumbnail, you must have guessed the topic of the video. The Do Celebrities Even is now a series on Kitabikira. The first part is as live on the page, you can read it as an article. So let's get back to the point. If you have visited a bookstore or library in the past, you have probably noticed that there are about every celebrity and politician out there who have to tell something about their lives. But are all these celebrities actually sitting down and writing their own books? Or are they simply employing ghostwriters to help them get their stories on paper? Finding the answer to that question is not an easy thing. Celebrities tend to be a proud bunch and don't really love the idea of sharing credit with someone else. In fact, many celebrities or politicians who use ghostwriters require that the ghostwriter sign an NDA, a non-disclosure agreement, restricting them from taking any credit for the book or even admitting in helping writing it. And frequently, when a celebrity does admit to a ghostwriter, words such as co-author or co-writer or collaborator are used in an attempt to make it sound like the book will still have primarily written by the celebrity. Some international celebrities have been admitted to using ghostwriters. Gwyneth Paltrow, Barack Obama, Harry Houdini, Pamela Anderson and Beyoncé are to name a few. We are living in a world where the cost of items keeps getting higher and higher every single day, especially essentials. Just recently, telecom providers here in India increased their revenue 20% because hey, what can the average Ignesh do? In a world like this, Infinix is democratizing high-end smartphone features for the masses.
This is the Infinix Hot 11S. And you will not believe me when I say that this phone costs just Rs. 10,000.
This thing packs a 90Hz full HD screen, a 50MP triple camera, stereo speakers, a 5000mAh battery, and much more for just this 10,000 rupees. I have personally tested this device for about a week now, and I've been using it as my secondary phone, and I'm honestly surprised. I use this 40,000 rupee phone as my daily driver, and I could almost never tell the difference between these two. To quote MKBHD, good phones are getting cheap and cheap phones are getting good. Thank you Infinix India for supporting Kitabikira. Most of the time, the works of the celebrities are biographical or memorialical in nature. It is an open secret that most celebrities have been using ghostwriters to write their books since the beginning of their times. An Indian ghostwriter with about 14 years of experience who wishes to remain anonymous has come in touch with us. He says, and I quote, "The answer to why a top celebrity would hire a ghostwriter lies in the fact that celebrities have a huge fan following who are interested to know the unknown about the lives of their favorite celebrities in his or her own words. Autobiographies carry more weight than magazine interviews, not only because they are directly the words of the celebrities, but they also go into much deeper depth than magazine interviews due to the much larger volume of words. But these celebrities have a huge time constraint and may not have the skills to write a book like a professional writer. To find a great, now these are my own words, to find a ghostwriter, all they have to do is Google for an Indian ghostwriter, see the samples of their work, make them sign an NDA, not the BJP wali NDA, a non-disclosure agreement, make an advance and share audio recordings of the narration, what do they want to say to the readers. A ghostwriter for hire does not usually get the credit for the book and writing, they get paid upfront. According to my research, the one-time fee for an Indian ghostwriter ranges from anywhere between 5,000 to 10,000 rupees, or maybe like 500 rupees to 1,000 rupees per page. Like it varies, like according to all jobs. But some ghostwriters are acknowledged as co-writer or editor. Many celebrity blogs are also maintained by ghostwriters. The anonymous source also says, it takes a good 2 hours to write a 700-word blog post. It is difficult to imagine a celebrity actor of the highest level with their type of busy schedule making a 700 to 1000-word post every single day or even on alternative days. They have ghostwriters who travel with them and take sound bites from them during the day before writing them down in their own words. But it is not like every celebrity book is ghostwritten. Like, I have read some of Twinkle Khanna's books and she is a fine writer herself, whose sense of humor and writing skills would beat professional authors like this. However, with more celebrities wanting to pen their thoughts about themselves, ghostwriting appears to be a lucrative potential for generating work, especially among the young people. Thank you.